I just thought maybe we could go for a drink and just hang out.
I would love to. Just tell me when.
When Hannah Brown and Tyler Cameron are hanging out. And the former Bachelorette alums aren't letting social distancing get in the way of their potentially rekindled flame.
He just has a gentle spirit about him.
The 25-year-old reality star has been spending plenty of time with her season 15 runner-up. The pair was spotted playing beach volleyball with friends on Monday in South Florida. Hannah sizzled in a white bikini, while Tyler showed off his built physique in a pair of pink palm leaf trunks.
Physical intimacy with Tyler is not an issue.
Although the nation is practicing self-isolation due to the coronavirus, it's clearly not at the top of these Bachelor Nation alums' minds. But is love?
Well, as intimate as you can get.
The on-again, off-again couple has not posted anything on social media confirming their couple status. But Tyler's bestie and current season 16 Bachelorette contestant Matt James seems to approve, posting this pic with Hannah on the beach.
Time to really focus on my love life.
The Dancing with the Stars winner has been in Florida with Tyler for a few days now. Over the weekend, the 27-year-old model was seen picking Hannah up from the airport just outside of his hometown of Jupiter, Florida.
I hope she knows I'll pretty much do anything for her.
Well, it seems she'd do anything for him, too, as Hannah traveled down to South Florida to be with Tyler shortly after his mother Andrea's sudden death, marking her second trip to Tyler's home state in the past 2 weeks. Again, there's been no official announcement that these two are back on, but it's safe to say Bachelor Nation is definitely rooting for Tyler and Hannah.
When you're honest and I'm honest and we're like able to like share things with each other that are hard and scary, it makes you grow stronger.